Good morning. Okay, so today I'm going to be sharing Philippians 4, which is a really good chapter. It's one of my favorite chapters in the Bible. But it was so interesting because today I learned something new and I want to share it with you guys. So in Philippians 4:8, it talks about how we need to fix our thoughts on what is true and honorable and right and lovely and excellent and worthy of praise, and keep putting them into practice, and then the God of peace will be with us. So it's amazing to me. I've never actually listened to this, but I heard someone, a theologian, that was talking about this particular chapter in the Bible where Paul encourages us to rejoice. And I've never heard of it this way, but he said that it's basically, it's a discipline of celebration. So that chapter in the Bible has been known for the discipline of celebration. I thought that was really interesting because a discipline, it sounds when you discipline a child or when you discipline for a competition, or I'm thinking of like, you know, when you're on a diet, you're disciplining your body. So when you think about the word discipline, it basically always has like a negative, you know, like, oh, you're going to discipline that child or you have to, you know, but like a negative, I guess, you know, feel, whatever. But it's just amazing to me because I've never thought of it that this is an encouragement for us to train our minds. It's a discipline of celebration, to celebrate the little things in life, you know, to celebrate life. And I just thought that was amazing because always be full of joy. That's literally what it starts off by saying, that, you know, rejoice in the Lord. I say it again, rejoice, like always be full of joy. And then it goes on to say not to worry, to pray about everything, give God everything, and then we're going to experience his peace. But I love this chapter because, you know, as a man thinks in his heart, so is he. And so today you need to remember to fix your thoughts on what is true and honorable. And I want to read the TPT translation because it's so good. It says, so keep your thoughts continually fixed on all that is authentic and real, honorable and admirable, beautiful and respectful, pure and holy, merciful and kind. And fasten your thoughts on every glorious work of God, praising him always. Follow the example of all that we have imparted to you, and the God of peace will be with you in all things. So, yeah, so today, just remember that, you know, Paul tells us to train our minds to focus on things that are good and lovely and pure. And it's a practice. It's going to be hard. It's a discipline. You know, right now, I don't want to maybe focus on things. It's so easy for me to focus on what I'm not doing right now, where I'm not working. I'm, you know, it's not my choice, but it's so easy to think on the wrong things. So when you think on good thoughts and you learn the discipline of celebration, I love that, the discipline of celebration, you get a new perspective in your life. And just remember to always be thankful. And just like God says, always be full of joy, because the joy of the Lord is our strength. So I want to encourage you today to consciously choose your thoughts. Choose the way you think, and you can do this. We can do this with God's help. So go read it, Philippians chapter 4.